Hello students, today I am going to discuss lenses chapter with you and the topic is types of convex and concave lens. We already discussed lens and its two different types, convex lens and concave lens. Convex lens is curved outwards from both the sides and concave lens is curved inwards from both the sides. Now, convex lens has three different types. Double convex lens, it is curved outwards from both the sides, and the second type of the convex lens is plano convex lens. From one side it is plain, but from the other side it is curved outwards. Third type of the convex lens is concavo convex lens. Concavo, it means the one side is curved inwards. Convex means its one side is curved outwards. So concavo convex lens, from one side it is curved inwards and from the other side it is curved outwards. Now, the types of concave lens, it is further divided into three different types. The first one is double concave lens. Here in this one, both the sides are curved inwards. Second type of the concave lens is plano concave lens. Plano concave lens. Now, one side is plain and the other side is curved inwards. Third type of the concave lens is convexo concave lens. Convexo, from the name we are getting an idea, its one side is curved outward, concave the other side is curved inwards. So convexo concave lens is in which one side is curved outwards and the other side is curved inwards. Alright, I hope you are clear with the types of lens. The lens has two types, convex and concave lens. And convex lens is further divided into three different types and concave lens is further divided into three different types. Okay, see you in the next class. Bye. Take care.